Hello.
Hello, Mrs. Folkshank.
Oh, my word. Okay, you know what? Can you actually just hold a second for me? I've got somebody who wants to speak to you. Just hold on.
Okay.
Get up.
Oh, hello.
Hello, who am I speaking to?
It's Aldi.
I just wanted to inform you of the fantastic news about you being in the draw for the Jeep Cherokee.
Okay, we're not interested in this because it is timeshare cock. We're not interested in this stuff.
It's not timeshare.
It's a that's in mid-rand.
Yes.
Okay, we're not interested. Delete this number from your system.
Oh, are you driving at the moment or is your wife driving?
My wife is driving.
Okay, well then clearly you don't have a car. You need a Jeep Cherokee.
Definitely, no, I'm not going to win it. So that's the point.
It's a draw. You one of a handful of people that are in the draw.
Yeah, because you guys are f***ing wasting my money. It's my feel that I must drive out to mid-rand. All for nothing.
50 rand. Why? What? It can't be more than...
I'm not interested in this thing. Just delete this number from your system.
You will come there. We'll give you some orange juice and biscuits upon arrival.
Yeah?
That's free. We won't even charge you for that. Okay, what happens is you have the draw for everybody that's entered on the day. Then we have another draw where we put all the 7 people from the week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday.
Yeah?
Then we will draw one of those 7.
Yeah.
Then we put you into another draw where there's one of 4 people, the week 1, 2, 3, and 4 of the month.
Yes.
Sorry, you must be in bad signal area there.
I'll find your boss and ask him nicely to take the f***ing telephone number off your system.
Such bad signal. Well, what was the last thing you heard me say?
We said we're not interested.
What was I saying? Okay, about the draw.
Yes, I'm not interested. I can't go to mid-rand, sit there till 9 o'clock in the afternoon and come back with the 2 little children. That's my first point.
When do you get 9 o'clock in an afternoon?
Pardon?
How do you get 9 o'clock in an afternoon?
Because I won't be able to get there.
No, and you don't get 7 o'clock in the afternoon either. What I'm saying is you get 9 o'clock in the morning or 9 o'clock at night.
Okay, 9 o'clock at night, that is the f***ing point then. Just put the phone down and delete this number. I will go to and see a lawyer.
If it makes it better for you, then you can come at 10 o'clock in the afternoon.
I promise you, I will go to court, I will get a lawyer, and I will put this stuff in the newspapers.
Okay, look, I know you won't, all right? Okay, we hear that all the time.
No, you won't. Okay,
okay. Hello.
Yeah.
Sorry, we got cut off there again. I don't know what happens. Your phone keeps dropping out.
No, it's not. I saw it press it down like I'm gonna do now again.
Can you just stay in one place?
I'm gonna switch the phone off now. Thank you. Bye.
Can you just stay in one place? Don't move.
What is your name?
Okay, don't move. We've got perfect signal now.
What is your name?
Harold. Okay, Albi. So, as I was saying, all right.
Okay, what is the name of your company? You don't understand. What is the name of your company?
As I was saying, all right, after week 4.
Week 4, man, for f***'s sakes.
You go into the draw for all the monthly winners.
What is your company's name?
Okay, that's perfect signal. That's perfect. Don't move.
Perfect for moor, man.
Stay.
Stay
right there. Okay.
Engelsman, leister. What is your company's name?
Okay, so I can't understand what you're saying.
Okay, sit die f***ing phone neer, want jy sal met my in Afrikaans praat.
Can you speak English?
Hello,
who's that?
It's Chris. Where do you call from?
That's pathetic. I know it's you, Albi.
Yes.
Okay, that signal sounds perfect. Obviously, you're out of the car. Sorry?
What's your company's name, please?
It's World Connect.
World Connect.
Okay, so as I was saying...
You will definitely hear from a lawyer. What's your surname?
I don't have one.
Oh, you don't have one?
No. Okay.
It doesn't matter. World Connect will f***ing hear from me, don't you worry.
Okay, so after 4 weeks, all right, then we're going to the other draw. Okay, what else do you need to know?
I don't need to know nothing.
Okay, maybe you need to know that your wife, Renelle, has set you up with a whackhead phone prank.
Wacket, you blikse. Wacket. You know how many times these f***ing people phone me now?
Ranelle and Albie, full shame.